I'm just lucky to be alive.
Close the gate. I knew you could do it. This is our chance to launch a counterattack. I need you to come with us. You've got far more combat experience than these men. Are you able to join us now? I can wait, but not for long. We've got to move quickly before they have a chance to barricade the city gate.
Pokavach!
They're all going to die. Except him. But he's essential. Tend to crash here, Raven Blood. Hopefully it won't. Now let's see. Moron. It was the way, huh? Anyway, be right back. And we are back. See that every day. There's like a stash of loot somewhere over here. Yeah, there was.
It's safe to pull those people out of the chapel. Let's get in there and make sure they're all right. Come on. This is only the beginning of the battle for Kavach. We can discuss the next phase once the civilians are safe. Soldier.
Where is the remedy, friend?
Sir, we're all that's left. Beric Inian, myself, and these civilians.
That's it. There's no one else.
There were others, sir, but they were...
Escort them to the camp south of here at once.
But sir, I want to help fight.
You will, soldier. Once they're secure, get back here immediately. We'll need every available blade, and there'll be plenty of fighting to go around.
Sir, yes, sir. Civilians, it's time to move out. Let's go.
Hey, what's up, Martin? Look at me.
done it. I can't believe it. I didn't really think this would work. Maybe we do have a fighting chance. Oh, yes. We're not done. Not even close. This was only the first step. If this town is to be ours again, we'll need to get inside the castle. You've come this far with us. Will you go further? If we're truly going to succeed, I'll need much more of your help.
Yeah, I warn you, though.
What we've seen so far is nothing compared to the battle that likely awaits us. Take a few moments to catch your breath and think it over. When you're ready, let me know and we'll get underway.
Of course I'm ready. I was born ready.
We've done good work, but this is no time to start patting each other on the back. There's still much to do. We need to get to the castle. That's where Count Goldwine and his men should be. Last I saw, they were trying to fortify the castle from an attack. If the Count is still alive, it's my duty to assist him, even if it means giving up my life. If you're with me, we need to get going. I knew you'd be up to it. Our goal is the castle gate. We should be able to use this door to get out to the plaza in front of the castle gatehouse. You know the drill. Stick close and keep your eyes open. Let's move out! Damn it! This is no good! The gates are locked, and the only way to open them is from within the gatehouse. We can't open that gate from out here. The only mechanism for raising it is inside the gatehouse. And the only way to get into the gatehouse now through the passage of the North Guardhouse, but that's always kept locked. Hurry and find Barrage Inian. He should be back in the chapel. It should still have the key to the guardhouse. Once you've got it, get to the guardhouse, find the passage, and open that gate. Then we can get inside the castle and secure it. Get moving! We can't...
She should have asked about the Count earlier.
We saw the smoke from the Gold Road while out on patrol. How can we help? We'll be right behind you. I'm just waiting for Captain Mattias to give the order. Finally. A chance to fight back. Yes, I have it. Why? You do the guard one little favor and suddenly you think you're Mattias's best friend. You probably couldn't find it on your own. I'm coming with you. If we make it, I'll open the door for you. I've still got some fight left in me.
Okay, old man.
Lead the way. I'm right behind you. Lead the way. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, they will just stay here and do nothing.
Okay,
let's go. Hey, where the fuck is the dude? Did the dude already die? Or what? Where did he die? In the head. I keep trying to kill my son. There is. I was one soldier because of you. Hopefully you're proud of yourself. Hey, you can get full Legion armor here if you want. You bastard. Sure, we suspend this. Seriously? Did the scam just kill everybody? Yeah, well. Let's go then. I can finish this easily myself. As per usual. Man, what a battle.
What's the matter?
What a battle indeed. Yeah. murdered somebody. This guy is dead. Okay. Okay, let's read this. Seriously, why the fuck? Probably the explosion murdered. Yeah, after dying. Maybe somebody shot him and he just killed him. Yeah, he might be dead as well.
This area is clear. We've got to get inside and find the Count before it's too late. Move out.
Okay, well, this guy died this time around. Ooh, Flametra. Indeed. Ouch. They all die. Oh, they're all dead. But what else? They died in their duty.
All right, this is it. We'll hold this area. You head to the back of the castle and find the Count. Don't come back here without him.
Okay. Or without his ring, right? Flametrax City, huh? I'll take that. If you don't mind, dining hall, hmm? Okay, where is this glitching over here? in the last blue song. Yeah, their melee doesn't hurt that much. Bad. Look at that little scam, have some gold. Recovintage. This is like ultimate Buddha. Watch, seems like it. And there he lies in the pool of blood. Actually make that comment. And he will get really mad. When by he I mean Savlin. You actually need to free the Quatch if you want the Master Restoration training. Not training from the master. And that is, by the way. Yeah, the game will tell you about the signet ring. So that is also very nice. Hello, buddy. I have bad news.
Where is the Count? Why is he not with you? We were too late. If only we'd gotten here sooner. This is indeed a dark day for all of us left. But I thank you for risking your own life to help us. Did you find the Count's ring by any chance?
Yeah, it is.
At least, this is safe. Thank you. I shall make sure it is protected. For the time when a new count is crowned. Here, take this. I have no use for it. I'm tired of fighting. It may serve you well in days to come. Take care.
Okay. Okay, this item is by the way lowered. You didn't know. So I can keep it on sale later. Maybe.
Hello, take care.
Oh crap, it's busy.
I'm just tired. Smoke and fire. I can't face it. I have to start over from nothing.
God. Don't give up. I don't even notice anymore.
I heard about how you helped the guard drive the Daedra back. Well done. The Emperor is dead. Who are you? What do you really want with me? Yes, I'm a priest. You'll need a priest. I don't think I'll be much help to you. I'm having trouble understanding the gods right now. If all this is part of a divine plan, I'm not sure I want to have anything to do with it. If you came to me for help, you're more of a fool than you look. Look around. What good is a priest? Emperor Uriel Septon? You think the Emperor is my father? No, you must have the wrong man. I am a priest of Akatosh. My father was a farmer. You spoke to the Emperor before he died? And he told you to find me? I don't know. It's strange. I think you might actually be telling the truth. What does this mean? What do you want from me? You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. You helped them drive the Daedra back. Yes, I'll come with you to Wainan Priory and hear what Joffrey has to say. Lead on.
Gavach is finished. There's nothing left.
Don't forget, Cameron the Usurper burned Gavach too. Batch was rebuilt from ruins once before, and
that anger keeps me going.
Perhaps she's still in Galatch.
I can't face it. I have to start over from nothing.
Well. I can actually use him as a companion, do you? Got decent spells, he can heal himself. And of course he can't die.
I don't mean to impose, but I'm hoping you can help me. My daughter, Dama, is missing, and I don't know what to do. Let's do business.
Maybe where the heck has been her?
You've made it. That seems a fair price. A good.
Custom, right? Anyway, thank you for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.